Thanks for clicking on this video. I'm going to answer the question I get asked a lot, and that is, does carpet protector really work? The answer is yes and no. I'm going to jump right into a video demonstration of how well carpet protector works, then I'll have a few words about what carpet protector cannot do. This is a strip of carpet that has no carpet protector on it at all. I'm going to take that strip and cover half with my hand, and on the other half of the strip I'm going to spray carpet protector and rub it in so it gets dispersed throughout all the carpet fibers. Then I'm going to take some actual red food dye, McCormick's red food dye, and put some of this red food dye on the strip of carpet up and down. I'm going to take and try to rub that into all the carpet fiber on the strip, back and forth. And then immediately I'm going to try to rinse all the dye out of the carpet strip. Normally, the protector needs to dry on the carpet to provide optimal protection, but you can see how well the concentrated red food dye was repelled from the protector applied side. Now, carpet protector does not bulletproof your carpet. You can't go around spilling whatever on your carpets and expect everything to come up. But it does give you that window of opportunity to clean up the spill as fast as possible to lessen permanent damage. Carpet protector also has the benefit of helping the fibers release particles better, so that when you vacuum, you will be able to remove more of the dirt in your carpet. Now, all carpet has a level of carpet protection when new. However, as time goes by, and as you live on your carpets, that level of protection gets worn thin. It's not a case of one day you have it and one day you don't. It's just a gradual lessening of the level of protection over time. That's why it's a good idea to reapply protector to your carpets on a regular basis. If you have any other questions or comments about carpet protector or any other carpet cleaning or upholstery cleaning situation, call me at the number shown. I also invite you to check out my website, blog, and YouTube channel for other videos and pictures. Thank you.